Hey girl, as you can tell by the title of the video, we're doing a paranormal video today. I know I did say the other day, I know I was supposed to do the other day, but just didn't, and I just remember today, so I'm gonna be doing it. I can pronounce the name Pirani, and this is in Parima, Siberia. So yeah, sorry if I pronounced that wrong, I'm not meaning to, and yeah. Is there something to say? Oh, and Big Brother should be uploading today. So that's okay, so Roma legends about vampire pumpkins are common among the inhabitants of this farming region. The Roma people believe that anything left outside the house at night of a full moon would turn to a vampire. Pumpkins are all melons with their, head-like shape are prone to this, with the blemishes on their outer skin said to be drops of blood. Which I've never really seen pumpkins or watermelons have blemishes on them. Have you guys, like, buying a watermelon from the store, buying a pumpkin? And it says, if pumpkins are kept for more than 10 days, they were said to start to vibrate and move around the house and make unearthly growling noises. They do not suck blood like many other different types of vampires. They engorge in human excreta, lost hair, flakes of skin, nail clippings, and other human substances. It is said they bleed themselves, but they soak up their blood in their shrivelly skin. Best way to destroy them is to put them in boiling water. Plunge them in boiling water, and then after that, the liquid, the water should be discarded, the food should be scrubbed with a broom and thrown away, and the broom should be burned. That's what I've been trying to just use my paranormal book to get the information, so that's why it's not a whole lot, but it's good. And yeah, so that's vampire pumpkins, and I guess watermelons too. Obviously, I do not believe that. If you guys believe that, that's fine. It's crazy. If you guys didn't see yesterday's video, go watch it. I did a life update. Also, I forgot to mention that video Jesse said in his tour he should be uploading another video on Monday. So, in today's Saturday, so that's 2 days. So yeah, look forward to that. Today should be a Big Brother video. Tomorrow, maybe Larry's Lounge, depending. And I've been trying to stuff. And I also have to make a to-do list for myself. So, that's I want to do stuff for my party. Because I do want to probably do want to convince my parents I want to get everything together for it first before I present it to them. I almost was going to tell my mom today. For those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, in the video yesterday I talked about it. I want to have a 21st birthday party, like at a hall. I was going to, go to a casino, but I want to do something more memorable. Casino you can go to anytime. So yeah. And I was thinking for a theme doing like 90s, because I was born in the 90s. So it's going to be Hollywood and 90s, but I just want to stick with something simple and relatively cheap for us. So, I figure maybe that can convince them more. If I stick to something relatively simple and cheap. I got my best friend Leanne's opinion on it. She liked it. But, I'm just nervous to talk to my parents about it. So, yeah. And so far, I've been doing Zap surveys and I made like $6 so far. I'm going to try and build money up on that to have some extra cash. And stuff. I know he's saying, Kelly, just get a job, but I want to do YouTube as my job, and that's why I need you guys to hit that post on that post notification subscribe button and post notifications, and like the video, share the video. I always put links to my videos on my Twitter, so go be on them. Try to be active on my Twitter, and I'm being more active on my Instagram. I posted pictures yesterday on my Instagram. Casey, so random ones, go check that out. Love you guys. Follow me on my socials. Sign my YouTube petition. Follow Colin and Insta, because he's editing in this video. And he edited the reading comments video I did about a week ago, about a week now. Love you guys, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace. Hey guys, forgot to mention too, because apparently Minecraft just seems to be coming back. If you guys want to see a Minecraft video, let me know. Like I said, it's been hard since my camera phone's been broken. The camera on, the outside of my phone's been broken, so it's been hard to film certain videos, but I can, I kind of have some ideas of how I can do it, so if you guys want to see it, let me know, and I'll try my best to do it. If this video gets 10 likes, then I'll do a Minecraft video best I could. I've done Minecraft videos on my Nintendo DS before. So yeah, I forgot to mention that to you guys. I want to, you know, do those again. I like doing those videos. So yeah, if you guys want to see Minecraft videos, let me know. I'm still working on Amusement Park. I have a Survivor World. This is, fun fact, my first ever Survivor World where I did not use Creative at all. I usually use Creative Mold in my Survivor Worlds to give me stuff, but this time I didn't. And I'm just stuck on trying to get friggin' the Ender Pearls, trying to find Enderman. So if you guys want to see some Let's Plays on that, let me know. And yeah, I would love to do it for you guys. Anyways, I love you guys. Follow me on my socials, sign my YouTube petition, follow comments, and subscribe, press the King's Bell. And I know I already said this all, but yeah, see you in the next video. Peace!